talk about the fashion? แต่ยังไม่เริ่ม Okay. So talk more about fashion. Well, we had Miss Marissa with us yesterday, a singer in Thailand and around the world, I guess. We support young people in these beauty pageants. And what's cool about them, I think, is the respect factor has grown. We respect more, whether it's women or whoever it is in competitions. And today, these are young people from in the area coming to do Miss Songkran. And Miss Phi, what is the prize tonight? 2,000 lira. So that's $11. And the Cadillac parked in the front of the festival. I don't know whose it is, but we're giving it to some kid who wins here today. That's what we're going to do. Lao ko bori jak rot na kap kong pi nik na kap. So pi nik jak Chicago, ja bori jak rot kan lak. Are you ready? Okay. Lao na. So is there music? Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Junior Songkran Beauty Pageant at Minnesota Songkran! wow, how wonderful. You guys look good. How do you feel in this outfit?
Hot.
Okay, we're going to do this again. Hot. I'm going to say, how do you feel in this outfit? And you say, I love it. No, it's hot. Yes. Have you ever worn anything like this before?
Yes.
And how does it feel? I mean, this is, do you like the pants?
Yes.
Yeah? No, you're correct. You're correct. What is your name, young man?
Ryan.
Ryan, where are you from?
Minnesota.
Minnesota. If I asked you, what is culture in your idea? What is culture?
Something we believe in and that we follow to continue in our lives.
Let's talk to a young lady. I met a young lady that said she did this last year in a Korean outfit. Is that correct? What is your name, love?
Olive.
Olive. And last year you were in a Korean suit.
When I was younger.
When you were younger, because of course now you're very old. And this outfit, how does it feel? Do you like it?
It's very comfortable.
Wow. So you could wear it to school?
Not that comfortable, though.
In Thailand, on Fridays, many schools have children dress in traditional wear. It's actually lovely. And you have blonde hair, lovely green eyes, and you look great in this outfit. Your name?
Lily.
Lily. And have you ever dressed like this before?
No.
And do you enjoy it?
Yes.
All right. Well, maybe we can have a school day where we all dress like this. Now, you have a different look. Look, your skin is lighter. Your skin is darker, which is nice for the sun. My skin's white. We get burned. You don't get burned. Do you like your outfit?
Yes.
Tell me about your ethnic background. Where's your family from?
My mom is from Thailand and my dad is from America.
What a mix. Look at the mix right there. I love it. You look very good. Your name?
Sophia.
Sophia. All right. And your name?
Cadence.
Cadence? Oh, I like your name, Cadence, you know, like rhythm. And how does it feel to have this outfit on?
I feel very pretty.
Oh, wow. Does she look pretty? Does she look pretty? Wow, Cadence, they like you, they like you. And you are?
Lizzie.
Huh?
Lizzie.
Lizzie, you walked up here and you looked pretty tough when you were walking. So do you feel good in this outfit?
Yeah, I'm just a little scared because this is my first time.
Your fourth time?
That,
huh?
First.
So how old are you now?
Nine.
Nine. Let me ask you, are you happy in your life? Are you a happy girl?
Yes.
Yeah. What makes you most happy?
That I have a family.
Oh, that was not prepared. Where's your family?
My mom and dad are.
Where? Oh, did you hear mom? Wow, she's most happy, she said. And my family, when I ask them, they're most happy when I'm far away from them. That's beautiful, really. So tell me, what do you think is beautiful? When you see something beautiful, what makes you feel that something is beautiful? You like beautiful things?
Yes.
Uh-huh. What's the most beautiful thing in the world you've ever seen?
My family.
Your family. Are they here?
Mm-hmm.
Where are they?
They're over there and Lizzie.
Lizzie? Who? Huh? Are you her sister?
Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful, maybe. Do you fight? You ever get in a fight?
Sometimes.
Who wins?
Lizzie. Huh.
Things are about to change around here, you know what I mean? And your name, love?
Kaylin.
Huh?
Kaylin.
Kaylin. Now, you are from?
From here. And where are your parents?
Over there.
Can I see your parents? So is your mom Thai? And your dad?
American.
American. What a combination. Your face is very interesting. You have a very beautiful face. Yeah, you do. And your name?
Melody.
Huh?
Melody.
Melody. Oh, what a cool name. And how old are you now?
Seven.
Seven. That's very old. Much more than five. And do you like dressing up like this?
Kind of.
What's your favorite animal? Do you like animals?
Yes.
What's your favorite animal?
I don't have one.
Don't have one. But you like all animals. Okay. And your name, love?
Lana.
Lana. Who gave you that name? That's such a cool name. You know what Lana means?
Yeah.
What?
It's a city in Thailand.
it's a part of Thailand. It's the north, but it means a million fields. Oh, how cool is that? Is that right? Are your parents here? Will I get in trouble? No? Is that okay? Look at your mother. How beautiful. No, I mean the phone. That's a beautiful phone right there. Your mother's also beautiful, right?
Thank you.
How many children in your family?
Three. Including me.
All right. And your name? Your name? It's okay. It's okay. What's your
Kyla.
And this color is very lovely, like the sun, right? And you are?
Daniel.
Daniel. And Daniel. Hey, look at you. You chipped your front tooth, didn't you? You have a new tooth coming in.
My tooth was starting to grow.
Wow, show your teeth to everybody.
It's teeth. Holy cow, the teeth are coming in. And you play sports too?
I think sometimes I play football and sometimes I play t-ball and sometimes I play soccer or football or basketball.
Wait, that was like 11 sports. You play all of them?
Yeah.
Whoa, what an athlete this kid. Where are your parents?
Oh, my parents.
Wow.
Right there.
And who takes you to all your practices and stuff?
Wait, what?
Who takes you to practice when you practice for all these sports?
Oh, my dad.
So say thank you to your dad right now.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah, good dad. Good dad. And your name, sir?
Nolan.
Nolan.
Nolan. Uh-huh. And how old are you, Nolan?
9.
What do you think about this flag?
It's fun to play with.
Thai flag is very interesting, right? We have 3 colors, red, white, and blue, American, British. A lot goes into the history of this flag. Until about 1938, it was an elephant on the flag of Siam. Let's talk to this young lady. Your name?
Brian.
Uh-huh. Oh, Brian. And Brian, you are... how old now? Do you like this outfit?
No.
No.
Okay, then go down and change. No. That's great. And you are?
Carter.
Carter. Tell me about this outfit. Do you know what it's about?
It's cultured from Thailand.
Right.
And it was made to bring down the traditions of the all the different festivals and cultures of Thailand.
โอ้โห เขาสรุปว่าทุกเทศกาลในประวัติเราอ่ะมาอยู่ในเสื้อตัวนี้นะครับซึ่งเป็นเสื้อบางคนแซวกันว่าเป็นเสื้อคนขับรถอ่ะ So I got the sign. It means let's get out of here. Let's finish. And you are
Preston.
Preston. All right. So you guys come up front here and let's take a picture together. All the little kids in the front. Little guys in the front. Come on in the front. Big guys in the back. Come on, guys, hurry up. Take a picture. And if the parents want to come up and take a picture with them, you're more than welcome. Hurry on up. Come on up. I'll get yelled at. Come on up if you want to take a picture with the children. No? Come on, guys. Can you get up close, please? Minnesota Songkran Festival presents to you... This is the Junior Songkran Beauty Pageant. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you very much, folks. Okay, you can go down this way. Go down this way. Be careful. Older kids, watch the younger kids coming down off the stage. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have for you right now a show of culture to it. From the annals of India and throughout Southeast Asia came this court performance they called Khon. and taken from the Ramayana or the Ramakien epic. We have, in the West, we have the Odyssey. If you're from Northern Europe, you have the Epic of Gilgamesh. We have the Epic of the Ramakien or the Ramayana. And there's the Monkey King, Hanuman, fighting against Tosakan, the bad guy, and the great god Rama. You will see them all here right now in a performance we call Kon here at the Minnesota Songkran Thai New Year Festival. Give it up for Kon!
Hey, where was the one that was here? Thank you.
Again, I'm Todd Tongdi. ผมกราบทุกท่านนะครับที่มาร่วมเทศกาลอีกครั้งนะครับ We want to thank our sponsors, the Minnesota Humanities Center, Kaosan Entertainment, Authentic Asia, as well as Asian Pan Artist Alliance, Amazing Thailand Council on Asian Pacific Minnesotans, and just some great people that are here, some great food. Thank you for coming back day two. Say, hey! Hey! What a thing.Coming up now, we're going to take you to the mythical forest of Himapan. Say Himapan. Himapan. You know the Himalayas? Well, they believe there's a forest there where mythical, beautiful animals live. And seven bird women. From South America, you had the legend of Quetzalcoatl. Kind of like that. Seven beautiful bird women. Today, maybe six. We'll see.And they're frolicking in the forest, about to go down to the pond and bathe. And the bad guy sees them and says, I must have one of these bird women for my king, Pratsutun. I must bring her back from the mythical forest. Enjoy this dance with a history of 2,000 years from the epic Ramakien and the Ramayana and from the mythical forest of Himapan. This is the dance of those bird women we call Kinari. Say Kinari. Kinari. The dance of the bird women. Thank you.
hip hop. That is the Northeast Thailand Isan version. If you go to Southern Thailand, it's the Manura. Mi kontayu maya. Mi kontayu maya. Mi mia. No, mi da kon Isan. No, kon Isan. Yo, no, no. Paksida kon diu yu bon meti na kap. เราดีใจมากวันนี้นะครับที่มีการกระบวนแห่อีกครั้งเมื่อวานเราพบกับกระบวนแห่แบบล้านนานะเจ้าแล้วก็อีสานนะเด้อแต่วันนี้นะครับลักษณะนิรมิตเห็นทั้งประเทศในการกระบวนครั้งนี้ Ladies and gentlemen, a parade for the ages coming up right now. Yesterday we showed you the north, Isan or the northeast of Thailand.But now a parade from the country, from the great nation, the kingdom of Thailand, for you coming up. For those of you that would like to take part in the Som Tam eating contest or the papaya salad eating contest, please go to the back of the stage. Miss Laura has a couple of places still open. First place, $500. Second place, $300. Third place, $200. Give it up for the money, 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 money. Wow, wow, wow. ห้าร้อยเหรียญนะครับถ้าได้ทานส้มตำนะครับห้ามเอาออกมาต้องขายอย่างเดียวครับ Take it in. You cannot let it out. No, no, no vomiting, please. But here we are. I think we're ready back there. We ready?Ladies and gentlemen, Minnesota's Songkran Thai New Year Festival is proud to present to you a parade for the ages, Siam Niramit.
Hello. giorno, un bel giorno per morire. Thank you.
what? Ling-tu fish sauce.
Ling-tu fish sauce. All right. Wow, give it up for Siam Naramit, ladies and gentlemen. Ow! Oh, sanga jing-jing, nakab nong kap. Kotod. Sanga mak mak loya. My, my thing, look, bon, Nina. Yeah. A hand, ladies and gentlemen, for these young performers from all over. Great show, ladies and gentlemen. And now, we bring to you Papaya. Are we all right? Okay, kasiin po mga hi, nong kap. Wow. Papaya in Thai, known as Malaka. Say Malaka. Malaka. Where does that name come from? When the Dutch came to Thailand, they found this fruit was everywhere. Everyone was giving it to them to eat. And they said, there's so many of these fruit, it's like the Malacca Islands. So they began to call it Malacca. And Malacca became Malaka. Malaka. And they make salad from that. You pounce it up and put chilies in. Who loves papaya salad? We have a competition coming. You won't believe. We have a man, I just found out, has won several awards. He's a machine. He's an eating machine, this man. And we also have a song. A song from 4Mix. You ready? But not just 4Mix is the feature performer on this, ladies and gentlemen.
Not that. อีกสักครู่นะที่ให้ท่านฟังนะครับที่มีน้องยีนร้องนำนะครับแล้วก็มีวง 4Mix ข้างหลังนะครับ
We have coming up great stuff later today, a full concert by 4Mix. Who was here yesterday for 4Mix? How about that show, right? Today is again, my name is Todd Tong Di, Todd Lavelle, born in Pennsylvania, in Thailand 30 years, TV shows, music, all kinds of fun stuff. But today, in the great state of Minnesota, will you please give a hand for the police and the security people who have made this a wonderfully safe festival? Thank you, men. Thank you for your work. And the sound team here at Freestyle, Ben, Todd, Dale, and the gang, as well as many who have made this possible, the General Counsel, the Royal Thai Consulate of Chicago, as well as the team of Miss Yin, Miss Phi, Miss Air, and so many great people. Pom krap, Kopra Kun Chow, Minnesota, Tiban Chow Pop, Sudyot. And I believe many of these people are going to Chicago for more activities coming up. But right now, we're all set. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, stand up straight, sit up straight, breathe heavy, think about papaya salad, but through the eyes of an 18-year-old singer that is about to rock this planet. This is Miss Yin, 4Mix, and the papaya!
Thank you. papaya salad.
Have you guys here try papaya salad now? It's good, right? Let's go.
Wow. So, don't ask me first. Listen to these guys. Outing, you ban, gin ba?
Yes, sir. Gin, yeah, ma, boy, ma. Huh?
Yes,
sir.
Gin, do ya?
Gin, ka.
So, if you eat papaya, it looks like this. If you eat American food, you look like this.
Papaya is a good food, right?
Yes.
In my blood have pala already.
He says he has fermented fish sauce in his blood. Me pala.
Yeah.
So we have a concert coming up today.
Yeah, sure.
That was very kind. Who wrote that song that we just sang?
Who?
Pratip Timmy.
Yes.
Chai. It was the Princess of Thailand that wrote that celebration of Papaya Royal Princess of Thailand, Tan Pathep, na hap, Thiben Puprapan, Ko, Lao Prom, na, are you ready?
Are you ready?
To watch some serious eaters? Come on up front, they're setting up the tables. Miss Laura and the gang here, what a wonderful competition. Wow, a folk song, me chut ti sui ti sut bunny. I think this is the nicest outfit of the day, don't you? Then chut sui lap long doi sama kom kun ta bo ti Minnesota, na hap. Yeah. So tell me about your show today. Tell me about your show today. What's going to happen? Araja kur kun dai ni nai concert mani TP said.
We have surprise here.
Surprise.
Yeah. Every day is a surprise.
Every day is surprise. And we have a surprise too. You're not getting paid today. Thank you. I'm joking. La len na kap. We're excited. Are you excited to see some papaya eating? Four mix. Let's talk about four mix real quick. So from here, where are you going? By night,
go home.
Go home.
Hola.
And what was you by Chicago? Kidding, by just kidding. Go to.
Maybe they don't know. Maybe to Los Angeles, or Chicago, or at by Dawang Khan. Can go down.
Yes, yes.
And let's look at this outfit.
Yeah.
Wow. Let's talk quickly about in Thailand now. People that are, I will say, many sexes, many different sexes. It's like borderless. It's wonderful. Arai kamlang kud kun nai rung kan ben tua kong tua eng nai prathet thai toni.
Ko toni tu kon lerm perd up tu kon ma kun tu kon mi tua tua ben kong tua eng la ko yom rap nai kon in ma kun ka toni kai yak ben alai ko yak hai tu kon ok ma sadang kan da yak tem ti ben wa jia ben LGBT AI plus yak hai tu kon lak la ko phum jai nai tua kong tua eng ka.
Wow. He says the beauty of Thailand today is we're learning to be whatever we want to be and to be accepting of that. How about that, right? Do we need to learn? Do we need to learn? Let me hear you say Minnesota diversity. 1, 2, 3. Minnesota inclusiveness.
Minnesota inclusiveness.
Say this, every color counts.
Every color counts.
Every color counts.
Every
a rainbow of music coming your way at 4 o'clock today with Four Mix. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
All right, and now we are ready for the highlight. We have people that are experienced eaters. We have women that are going to be surprises, I think. My father always said, watch the skinny lady at all these contests. So today we have some feature people. I want to bring up contestant number one, Jennifer, who is Vietnamese from Milwaukee. Come on up, Jennifer. Woo, look at that. That is the figure of a winner. That's what I think, Jennifer. You're number one over there. Let's bring up Son Tanu, who is Lao. And he just recently won the flame burger contest at 10 cup. This guy right here, scary, this man. He's an animal, that guy over there. Yesterday he did everything. Thank you for being on stage yesterday. Your wife called me and said, don't do that again. No. And we have, here's an interesting lady. She lived in Thailand 5 years. husband worked for a company there. She loves Thailand and misses it. She is not here to win the contest. She's here to eat free salad. That's what she said. And then let's come up. Everyone else, come on, guys. Time. Oh, we are excited. $500 first prize, $300 second prize, $200 third prize, and the last person, we bring their family up on stage and we all laugh. No, who do we have here? Who do we have? So, huh? How did you sneak in there? Huh? Come on, come on, hang on. Come on, Ludmana.
St. Louis Park. And your name? Laura, give a hand for Laura. Where are you from? Can you win this?
I hope so.
Wow. And your name?
My name is Tao.
From where?
San Diego.
Can you win?
I hope so.
She hopes so. What's your name?
Bruce.
I want you to notice what this guy did. He rolled up his sleeve. That's not for cigarettes. That is because he's a tough guy. You're a tough guy? Yeah, you're tough. A tall, tough guy. Oh, wait a minute. And we have Miss?
Alyssa. What's your ethnic
background? Lao. Bengkon Lao. Mi kon Lao yu bo! Oh, ano niya? Tang bak si na ba? Una. Niya. Can you win? Can you win?
I'm hoping so.
Som tam Thai. Man sa po?
This is som tam Lao.
Bow. And your name?
Tom.
Tom, your ethnic background?
Laos,
awesome. Victoria.
What is your ethnic?
I'm Hmong.
Hmong. She's Hmong. Watch the Hmong. Watch the Hmong. Long shot. And you are?
Swatnika. I'm Missy and I'm Syrian.
Missy Chakpratit, Syria. Take her Syrianly. Seriously. That was a very bad joke. Your name? Katrina is the best dressed contestant. Look at this outfit. She's not here to eat, she's here to show. You look wonderful. And your name?
Angela. Yeah. Angela. Oh,
I'm Hmong. And you guys are waiting for the next table. Huh? We're glad to have you. Come out front and let's talk. You look like you are Irish.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
My last name is Irish.
O'Reilly, right?
Yeah, exactly.
This is Navinda O'Reilly, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry. Where are you from?
I'm Suren. I'm originally from India.
From India? What part of India?
South India.
Kerala.
Bangalore.
Food in the South India. Oh.
Yeah, exactly.
And you are?
Yeah, I'm Anne.
And you're also Indian?
Nope, I'm Sri Lankan.
Sri Lankan. From Colombo.
Yes.
What wonderful culture you have in Sri Lanka. India! India! Woo! I'm sorry, where are you from?
Palestine!
From Palestine. No, don't come up, it's okay. From Palestine, ladies and gentlemen,
Palestine.
A hand for Palestine.
Palestine!
Mueang lak kong lok nao chu Jericho UT, Cape Palestine.
Thank you,
bless your people. Hey,
thank you.
India!
Palestine!
We have a song
Palestine.
For you, you know?
Govinda
Jaya Jaya, Gopala Jaya Jaya. Go listen to this song on YouTube. The band is called Kula Shaker. And we have more stuff coming up. Tell me about the Indian community here in Minnesota.
Oh, they're fun. We have a similar festival in the end of August, or actually in the middle of August. August 14th and 15th here at the State Ground. So similar festival, great food.
Hey, wanna go? Are you guys free in August? I'm for hire, you know. No, that would be wonderful. How wonderful that you have these ethnic festivals. That's so great. I live in Scranton, Pennsylvania. Yeah, we don't have anything. We have two taxi guys. That's it.
We have the office.
We have the office. We do. You're right. Here's to India. Everybody, we see you at the Indian festival. Your name?
Surin.
So if they all come to the festival, you will pay for their food, right?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, it's all on him. It's all on Surin. So I think we're almost ready here. We have a lot lined up. Tell me your expectations. Do you think you can win?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think you can beat him?
I'm just here for food.
Who thinks they can beat this guy?
This ringer, this guy just came. Where are you from?
Minnesota.
Local Minnesotan.
Yes.
You guys got to cheer for him, okay? What is your name?
Joe.
Give me a cool name, will ya? Joe. I'm joking. Joe. Say Joe. We're waiting for one. No, don't say that. We're bringing more sometime. We didn't know we'd have this many people. Let me hear you say Joe.
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 So when he's eating, you go, yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. Let me hear you. Yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. They're cheering for you, Joe. $500, I get half, okay? Anybody else think they can beat that monster, that man, that vicious killer of papaya? The Queen of Syria thinks she can. You can beat him?
Of course.
Of course, she said. Of course, she said. This is serious. This is Syria versus Lao, right? Oh, a little landlocked country, beautiful country, and beautiful Syria.
Old people. It's for all the old people like me out there.
She's on behalf of old people. Who's old? But you know what? We ain't dead yet, right? Yeah. All right. And we're going to have fun. So people over 50, you must cheer for our friend from Syria. Local people cheer for the Joe. Yo, Joe. Yo, Joe. If you're Lao, you cheer for this guy. If you're anybody from Vietnam, you cheer. She must. She said she needs this money to get home. So we will find, just remember that, please. You, I mean, enjoy yourself, but let her win. She needs money to get home. So we have Vietnam, we have Laos, we have all over the world. What is your ethnic background? I'm sorry to ask.
My ethnic background? German? Swedish?
German! Who's German? So if the guy asks, who's German, you all go, oh, me! Okay, ready? Who's German?
Oh.
Du leck mir am Herzen, du leck mir am Sinn. All right, we have German. What is your ethnic background, Kelly?
Mostly German also.
German people are good eaters, right?
I would get Seichnet.
My dad was German. He's very good at eating free food. My father had a lot of free food. So I think we're ready to go now, and we're setting up the tables. Again, coming up later today, a big concert by Four Mix. I would love you, if you get time, go to the booths of the Tourism Authority. Go visit Thailand. Tickets now are like $800 round trip, and you can do everything in Thailand now. It's just a wonderful place to be. I'm going back in 2 weeks. We're doing a big project in Sukhothai, some new music. Mi Khun Thai Tete, you make up Khun Thai Yubo! อยากให้คนไทยทุกคนหันหน้ามองคนพื้นถิ่นแล้วบอกว่ายินดีต้อนรับ we're welcoming you. This is Sunny, ladies and gentlemen. My friend Sunny, เขาโสดนะครับ we're getting ready on the side of the stage. If anyone else would like to compete in the contest, we will see you next year because we're full, I think, right up here. A lot of people miss Laura, a lot of folks this year.This is one. Did you have this many people last year?
We had a few less last year.
That's right. I'm watching the man from Southern India on the end right there. This man's dangerous.
It's our wedding anniversary today.
Oh, it's their wedding anniversary. How many years?
12
years. How many more? What do you think?
550.
Five. That's beautiful. They need the money for their anniversary. Did you hear that now? She needs money to get home, and they need money for an anniversary. And Joe's a local guy. How could you dare win in front of all these people? They need this money. Kelly wants this $500 to go back to Thailand, right? See that? She's going back. Going back. Joe, you're a local guy. From when you were a kid until now, what has happened as far as ethnic diversity in the area?
It's gotten much, much more diverse.
Yeah.
Yes.
Not only Asians, but like other places?
Sure.
South America, Africa, Europe?
Everywhere.
Wow.
Yeah.
So diversity is growing here in Minnesota. Something to be proud of. We give it the big D for diversity. I think we're ready now, right? Are we ready back here?
No.
We are. Ladies and gentlemen, it comes down to this. A simple piece of fruit. Boom, 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 boom. And you have $500 in your hand if you win. Maybe you're from Vietnam and you need this money to get home. Maybe you're a guy that's won a lot of contests and you want to win another one. Maybe you're from Germany. Maybe you're from Syria and you want to win on behalf of senior citizens. Maybe you're from India and Sri Lanka celebrating your anniversary. It doesn't matter. It comes down to this. The Minnesota Songkran Papaya Eating Contest begins. Now, the rules are you eat your salad completely, drink the juice. When you're done, ooh, yeah, do it again, do it again. You eat the papaya and you must drink the juice. And then you flip it over. No, no, it goes, ooh, and then you go, oh, okay. You must flip it over. Raise your hand. And, no, not you, I mean them. and then the judges will award a winner. Are we ready? Let's introduce the judges. We have Miss Yin right here. This is the woman that created this event. Give her a hand, please. And this is Panida, one of the world's great papaya experts. Is that right? A doctorate from Sambalapa University in papaya studies this woman has. Oh, and we have a sponsor today, too. We want to thank... Oh, this is a great ferment. You know what fermented fish is? Bala, a bladek. Bala. So this is Ling to Krok fermented fish sauce. Why should you eat fermented fish sauce? People now buy biotics, right? What a silly thing. We used to eat a lot of fermented foods. Our bodies got fermented foods, which is very healthy for your stomach. We don't anymore. We eat overly clean foods, and we need to buy biotics. Just drink fish sauce, and you will feel great. Fermented fish sauce. Where'd that go? Thank you to our sponsors. Are you Panida? You're from this company? Oh, I'm sorry. It's her company. Show them your bottle. Show them. What is good about this sauce?
Oh, this sauce can be used for many variety of dishes, such as papaya salad, curry, or you can use it as a marinated sauce. The flavor is different from many other brands because it's all have umami flavor, have all salty, sweet, and a little authentic in it, all in one bottle. Yeah. And... yes, we have the price here. The winner will get $500 cash. The second will get $300 and $200. So good luck for you guys. Woo!
Thank you, Panida. And the winner gets $500 and Panida's car. It's parked out in front. It's an SUV. Are we ready? Are my judges ready? I'm sorry. Don't chai some. Tell me, we must use forks.
You can use forks, you can use hands, you can do whatever.
You can use forks, hands. Anyone who uses their feet gets a special prize. But only when we say go, and we will be watching. Hey, come back and choi pom do na. Your hands behind your back. Not you, them. No. Are we ready? Oh, this is exciting. I'm hoping for you, honey. If not, the bus is really cheap now, you know. You can... So, eat everything in the bowl. Listen, please, really. Everything in the bowl. Lift the bowl. Huh?
Not the lime.
Don't eat the lime. Lift the bowl like this real quick and slam it down, okay? All right? I think we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Songkran Festival is proud to present you this contest. Are we ready, all of you?
Yep.
Are we ready out there? Count with me. We count to three. The Papaya Salad Somtam Eating Contest is about to begin right now. One, two, three, go! And from the beginning, oh, we have the monster from Laos eating fast. Vietnamese parking up. Kelly is putting it right. With the hand, this guy with the hands, drinking water, a phenomenal, look at this, maintaining beauty. Our Indian friend eating very quickly. Watch this. Watch this. Right here. Finishing up right now, Mr. Joe. We're hoping for, I'm coming up now, Vietnam cannot keep up. But Mr. Lau is pounding. Mr. India is about to finish. India is about to finish. Watch this finish right here. Absolutely amazing. Only a little bit left right here. Here comes Lau. India, oh my God. India. Whoa. Keep going. Second place, second place. Second place. Second place. India has won, I believe. Second place. Come out front, come out front. Third place, third place, third place. Sri Lanka, number four. Hold that up. India, Lao, and the big man. We are done. But wait, 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 wait. Come on out. Come on out and stand behind us and support. Amazing. I'm crushed. I did not think this man is a, I call him Hoover. He's like a vacuum cleaner. You suck, man. You suck. I mean, you suck in a good way. Like, you eat it up. That's amazing. Did you notice the technique? It was like, scoop, scoop, scoop. And I heard him saying, om, om, om. And your technique is very different. You have that animal technique, like. How do you feel about this contest? I mean.
It wasn't spicy.
Oh my, let's do it again. Come on. Ladies, could you come out front here? Could you? You feel okay? All right, no ugly scenes on stage. Come on out, Vietnam. I think we're gonna take collection up to get you home. No. You were almost in third. So was Sri Lanka. So was your wife. She was very close. A wonderful exhibition of gluttony. No, I'm joking. Of just fun. So, will you come back next year?
Most definitely.
Next year, take India down. Will you take him down?
I'll try my best.
All right. How do you feel today?
I was slow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's a whole meal on your face there, right there. And Vietnam, you know, we're all going to get together and make sure you get home. Don't worry. No, really. How did it feel? Eating that, how was it?
It was good.
Vietnamese people, do they have a salad like this?
Yep.
What do you call it?
Gói.
Nói.
Gói.
Huh?
Gói du du.
Nói du du. Oh. But is there a Vietnamese festival here in Minnesota?
Maybe. I don't.
We want pho. We want pho, right? Oh, I love pho, you know. Really. A little bit of marijuana. No.
It's not legal here.
Oh, it's not legal. Sorry. Joking. I'm joking. So we have a winner. And we have to award the winner. Ladies, come on up front, please. Come from behind there. I want to talk to Miss Syria.
All right.
You ruined the dreams of this poor lady on behalf of seniors around the world.
How do you say I'm sorry, old people in Thai?
Say, Khaw thot, chan kae leo.
Khaw thot, kham te leo.
No, but that's a joke. We're not old. My mother said old people are already in the bucket. We're alive. How old are you?
Well.
Say it proud. You look really good.
103.
103 from Syria, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I think we have awards now for money.
Thank you.
And on behalf of the Royal Thai Consulate, the Royal Thai Consular General from Chicago is here to give out the awards. Can we bring her Excellency onto the stage? Wow. I thought you had it. I did. And I looked over and this guy is just like the Hoover, man. This guy's we're going to pay him to do the grass. Just eat the grass, I think. Your Excellency, hey guys, this is a real honor to have with us this great woman from the Royal Thai Consulate in Chicago. If you could, your feelings about this festival, ma'am.
First of all, we would like to thank you for everyone here. And this is the first time to organize this kind of festival here. We are so pleased to meet you here. And hopefully, this event will be in the annual event of this state capital. Thank you.
Wow. So we begin with third place, $200 to the masked man of Laos, right?
Yes, sir.
Where are you from in Laos? What part of Laos?
I have no clue.
Oh. What the hell with that, man? Right? No clue, but you're from Laos and you're proud to be Lao.
Yes, sir.
All right. From Her Excellency, accept your award of $200. Great job. Khop Thai Lai Na Da. Doi. Second place, $300. I just want to show this. Second place, $300. Ling Te Krok fermented fish sauce has an award for you of $300. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our grand champion from South India, supported by many from the great continent of India, inviting you to the festival in August. Tan kap kau kau chuan tan ma tisakan kon India singha maba ma. She will come to your festival in August, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, the grand winner of this year's Minnesota Songkran Papaya Salad Somtam Eating Contest is the big man from India. Your name?
Suren!
Woo! Suren.
I can eat more. I can eat more.
Thai loop kap tan kap. Okay. All of us, all together with Her Excellency right here. How wonderful. And the Royal Thai Consulates are around the world and at your service, really. Great. They have information and stories. Again, Thailand is completely open to tourism. Chamekam?
Yes.
We're...
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Wow. An absolute great job.
Thank you.
All right. Great job, really.
Hold on. While I'm up here, I want to donate half my winnings. Oh, wow.
He wants to donate his winnings.
Donate my winning to the temple.
To the Lao temple. That is very kind of you. I don't want to accept this. Yin? Yin? Ta pom lap ngan kao ja ki wa pom len pai ta.
You can have my bracelet.
And you can have my bracelet, he said. On behalf of the Lao community to the Thai community, for the temple, really, that's very kind of you. Thank you. Ik roi neng hai ku gnai. La len. Mere pood. Are we ready? What's up next backstage? Mr. Ben back here. Mr. Ben.
He's AMA.
And coming up is.
These guys here. I'm taking over.
Asian Media Access.
More Hmong culture?
No, I'm Vietnamese American.
Whoa, all right. And what kind of show do we have?
We do have an opening, so yeah, we can open.
But this is the Vietnamese community here.
Oh no, we have a performance set with a variety of different styles. Yeah.
How wonderful!
Yeah.
What is the name of the show?
I'm just gonna say Asian Media Access Performers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Asian Media Access Performers.
Hello, everyone. How are you all doing today? Staying dry, I hope. Oh, the mic?
Oh.
Perfect. Check. There we go. So,
introduce yourself, please, my lovely MC.
Yep. So, at Asian Media Access, we kind of, our big motto is to connect the disconnected and yes. to kind of bring everyone together as a whole. And this is kind of where our dancers come in.
Please introduce yourself. What's your name?
Sorry, my name is Thomas.
And my name is T, and I'm Asian Media Access Youth Development Coordinator. If you were here attending the festival yesterday, you saw that our organization had many incredible cultural performances throughout the day.
Yep, and so we have a lot of different performers from the local Twin Cities area. We have
Styles
from
hip-hop,
Korean culture,
modern, traditional, and K-pop. And our first performer, would you like to introduce?
Yep, this is K-Move. K-Move is an all-inclusive, non-audition K-pop dance team based in the Twin Cities. And by teaching workshops, filming dance covers, and they use dance to engage the local communities and celebrate Korean culture. And just so you guys know, they are always taking new dancers, so feel free to reach out on Instagram and YouTube.
Yes, absolutely. All right.
Yep, so without further ado, here comes K-Move.
do you remember? You remember? Remember what you said? 너는 내게 뭐든 줄 것처럼 말을 건넸다. Don't you remember? You remember? Remember what you said? 너는 마치 무슨 약을 먹은 마냥 변했다.
But it was blue. 흐르지는 넌 진짜 it is true. 왜 날 열고 내 어제만 봐.
that was awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Whew. Just give me a second. I only did one song, but I'm tired. All right. So next up, we have something sweet and spicy. SNS is a group of friends returning to the stage after a hiatus to perform three songs today. Please welcome my friends, Sweet and Spicy.
revolution, revolution, revolution.
Wow, what a sweet and spicy performance from Sweet and Spicy. Another round of applause. Okay, so up next we have Daybreak. Please welcome the Daybreak girl group team with their extra super performance.
Wow, 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 Daybreak. Wow, that was fantastic. And coming up next, we have Finesse, which is a competitive dance team who specializes in open style and K-pop dance covers here in the Twin Cities. Their goal is to grow as dancers in all kinds of dance genres to compete nationally this upcoming summer while building connections with other dance teams. So keep an eye out for Finesse, and here they come.
I'm fearless. realest. Huh. What you looking at? I'm fearless. You should get away, get away. That you can't get. You should get away, get away. I'm fearless.
Well, if you guys are interested in Finesse, check him out on Instagram and YouTube. Coming up next, we have Ngo Yeong. They have been around for the last 4 years. They have been founded back in 2019. Yep. So between that time until now, they have traveled and entered many dance competitions. Beside competitions, they also learned the values of teamwork and leadership skills. So without further ado, let's welcome Ngo Yeong.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. na ma cho de la to ko da na mong te men sai na mong te men sa
Ladies of woo woo woo. All righty. Hello everyone again. Next up we have Alifera. Alifera is a K-pop cover dance group based in Minnesota. The group focuses on improving skills while having fun and connecting with others in the K-pop community. Please look forward to their performance. Woo!
Gotcha! 수없게 oh oh 소음도 수없게 oh oh 잘못된 것 같은 얘기 Yo, you got it? Don't mess with me Not finished, okay
Alrighty, we're almost done here, but not quite, so stay in your seats. All right, the next group is called SPAM. SPAM is a dance group formed by passionate individuals who enjoy dancing and who are determined to come as a team to learn, grow, challenge, and support each other. Please welcome my friend SPAM!
So I forgot to mention, I have a hat up here,
I'm not sure where it came from. So Lost and Found will be right, not right here. And up next we have Harubam with one of our other MCs, T. And Harubam is day and night, light and dark, cute and bold, and everything in between. They are a Minnesota-based K-pop and open-style dance cover group seeking to showcase diverse ranges of dance styles with a focus on K-pop choreography. With this performance, we hope we can see how each and every one of our girls will shine. Let's get a hard bomb.
Step back, silly girl.
Wow, Harubam, that was fantastic. Harubam also has an Instagram and a YouTube channel, so feel free to check them out.
Yes,
it's
we
Haru
do.
Space,
Bam.
Yes, I do. Give me a moment.
Yep. And unfortunately, our segment is reaching its last performance of the afternoon. However, there are still many performances to look forward to if you plan to stick around. Last but not least, we have DMs, the Moon Surfers.
The Moon Surfers.
They will be performing their hip hop set seasoned with the power of friendship.
Please so if give you like a warm friendship, welcome to
stick
DMs.
Around if you like friendship.
Yes.
So DMs consist of four members: Lila, Peter, Cody, and Pasha. And Roberto. They all share their same passion for dance, and their purpose is to share the culture of hip hop with the community and hope to inspire others to do the things they love and are passionate about. So without further ado, here comes DMs.
Woo!
Big round of applause.
Shit by the messy bitch. I ain't never taking risks for a pedalist. I'm in district heights and I'm going on the heights. Dead president John Kennedy. Dead president's pocket Mount Everest. When I step on the scene, it's a felony.
Gotcha. Hello, you can f with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both. I don't want the tools. And I'm quick cutting off, so don't get comfortable. Look.
Wow, wow, wow. Let's get the AMA gang up here on stage real quick for a picture. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for AMA! Come on, guys, everybody on stage. Roberto with the moves, man, with the moves. Come on up here, Roberto. Come here, come here, come here. You are Hmong, is that right?
No. I'm Mexican, half Mexican.
Tell me about the Mexican community. Come on up, guys. Everybody come up close.
Well, they're Hmong.
Yeah?
And Vietnamese.
And is there a big Mexican community here?
A little bit.
All right. Let's get a group picture. Everybody together, come on up. Down in the front, maybe. Kneel down in the front. All right. We have a phenomenal show coming up. Very different kind of music from a young man, Mr. Bank, folk songs. But this group, I'm just so happy for the young people of Minnesota that you have this activity. Wow. You're looking this way, out front. Oh, bloom, no tanya, what you want to have laksanani. Ladies and gentlemen, the future of our planet is right here. And I'm not sure if that's good. I'm joking. People from all ethnic places, types of steps, big people, small people, tall people, little people. This is wonderful. If there was any way to support you, thank you. If I wanted to join your group, what do we do? Asia Media Access, there's a booth there. If I'm a young kid and I just want to come learn to dance, I can go? How wonderful. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Asia Media Access! Wonderful stuff. Thank you very much. Go off the stage safely, please. Some of you can take the lift down. Brian Chomley, Brian Loya, Jack, AMA, Tung Luk Tung Tai, from hip hop and all kinds of dance to a beautiful singer blessed with wings from Thailand. A song about a swan, I believe. A beautiful song sung by a young singer from Thailand, ladies and gentlemen. We are an hour away from a concert by 4Mix, 4Mix. Let's say it again. Thank you to the Minnesota Humanities Center, Royal Thai Consulate, Authentic Arts, Khaosan Entertainment, the ASEAN Pan Artist Alliance, the Chinese American Chamber of Commerce, Council on Asian Pacific Minnesotans, Amazing Thailand, the Tourism Authority. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
We got some music coming up from Mr. Bank. Again, we want to thank the people that made this possible, the Royal Thai Consulate General of Chicago, Minnesota Humanity Center, Authentic Asia, Kaosan Entertainment. We want to thank the Chinese American Chamber of Commerce, the Council on Asian Pacific Minnesotans, the Asian Pan Artist Alliance, Asia Media Access, Amazing Thailand. Thailand is open. Go there and visit. My name is Todd Tongdi. Honored to be here. Wow, you have a figure like my old girlfriend. I'm just thinking. If you'd like to contribute to a cause, I'm not sure what it is, drop what you can. Diversity, inclusiveness, the beauty of not only being Thai, being Asian, being of planet Earth. Let me hear you say it for planet Earth. Planet Earth. There is no plan B. We gotta live here. We gotta live here well. So take care of this place while we have it. And now, before we get 2-4 mix, we have a concert for you from a beautiful singer of Thai origin who has had time in the U.S. Beautiful sound, beautiful music. Give it up for Bank, 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 Bank!
Are you guys ready? ครับต่อไปนะครับก็เป็นมินิคอนเสิร์ตบ๊อบบี้แบงค์ชอขอเสียงหน่อยแล้วช่างเธอคนงามขอปล่อยตามวาสนาที่ไม่มีควันตามองหน้าทำเหมือนเอ้าลืมไปอะลืมคนจนหน้ามนเจ้าบ่นว่าเหม็นกอดคนมีขี้เบ้นเนื้อเย็นใจเต้นตาโตอาชื่นอกชื่นใจเอาชื่นใจหัวใหม่เป็นโกตกเย็นนั่งเบนโชก็อย่างนี้ถึงลืมพี่ชาวนาปูไข่ลงแล้วคงมีไข่เต็มท้องว่ายไปตามลำคลองหน้าน้องลอยล่องซาลาไหลก็เต็มตัวเอาเต็มตัวละพัวก็ไม่มาหน้าอายและคายหน้าแม่ปูจ้าเป็นดารากลางแปลงชาวคอเซียนชาวเคมบูเรียชาวไทยเวียดนามิมองทุกคนเลยครับสุดกันทีน้องมีผัวใหม่ไปนานแม่ดอกทอก็หวานให้ทานเกลือนุ่นบุญแลไข่ก็เต็มตัวละผัวก็
เพื่อนบ้านแฟนๆอย่านึกตำคานไปเลยสายใจพี่มายืนรออยู่ที่ข้างรั้วเลยให้เพื่อนมันโผล่หัวไปดูข้างในต้องเข้าไปดูว่าเขาอยู่หรือเปล่าถ้าได้ยินมาเลยเห่าออกมาไวๆน้องสาวจ๋าดูมาให้พี่ด้วยอย่าปล่อยหมาขัดกันอะไรข้าของพี่ได้ของพี่ได้อีเขียวกองแงหรือว่าอีแดงกอลินพี่เลยเอาไม้ทิ่มทิ่มทิ่มตาหมามันไปหมามันไปแม่หมาของเธอมันช่างดุที่จริงด้วยมันชอบกันแต่ไปไปไปข้าก็บวกผู้ชายบวกผู้ชายพี่ก็สวยเอ้ยเพื่อนก็สวยตา
แจ๋วจะจนนะ ดูสิยังสวย
เอา50
ดูสิยังสวย
60 60
60ดูสิยังสวย
เอา70
ดูสิยังสวย
80 80
80 25ดูสิยังสวย แฟนเมตตาปราณี
วยที่สิ่งอะไร